Beloved, we but are
I've come to tell you about
court.
The Jesus. The one and only Jesus.
Brother,
I just went and saw a priest
who has been preaching
that tells you
over
you
here.
Must pray to Mary.
Relentless.
There's many, many Jesuses.
He's met so many brothers from
town.
London.
Amen. But you must
he's
learn
doing his
navigate.
Best for the Lord over here.
To be able
everywhere
to discern
we
between
meet
the Jesus,
other believers
to discern
who are also
between
standing
the voices,
for the Lord.
To be able to discern
the question we want to ask is,
what is
wherever
the spirit,
you are,
and what
are
is
you standing for the Lord? You see,
because
it's easy to say, I am a Christian.
Being preached,
and
saying that
but
we believe
it's difficult
in Jesus,
to do what Christians do.
But they believe amen. In another Jesus.
Time
they believe
flying.
In a false Jesus.
Amen.
They
time
believe
is not
in a corrupted
hand.
Jesus.
If there is something
but
to
we
do,
are preaching
we have to do
the
it
Jesus
now.
Christ.
And there is
Nazareth,
no better thing to do
the one
the
that
Lord
came to fulfill the promises
are
that were given
reaching
to the prophets
them for the Lord.
Of old.
You know
the
what
the
brother told us yesterday. His brother told us, he said, my brothers, even if nobody is listening
from their transgressions,
no,
and to deliver
that Noah preached, he didn't get a single
obedient.
Person saved, but he saved his whole family.
Christ says,
then
I want to make a nation
had a record
that
he preached.
That
so
all men shall
forget
be made
about
obedient,
people. If nobody gave their life to Jesus, you have
but
divided
we shall
the word
not be
of God.
Rebels. But
so,
we shall turn
I don't know if you
God
want to say something a little
with
to
our hearts,
our listeners.
With sincerity.
Yes, I just ask you
with,
all that you
with love
us, pray
and
for
fear
evangelist
that we shall fear God and keep
kingdom,
his commandments.
That God
this is the duty
favor,
of man.
Favor
that we should fear God and understand
favor,
that we fear all
with,
kind of things.
With all
we fear corona.
People,
we fear government.
God
we fear systems. We fear
for
men.
Us.
But we do
for
not
the
fear
God to go
the severity
also
of God.
For
that
our
God has power over our soul.
The God in every
power.
Single area
he has
of our
power
lives.
To cast the soul into fire.
Burdens. Amen. The Bible
he
says
in the book
the Apostle
of Mark,
Paul, he asked the church in Ephesus that God would open up a door unto us and that we would preach with boldness and that we would preach with utterance.
So whosoever
doors of utterance be
shall offend one of these little ones that believes in me,
all throughout
it
the
is better for him
in the name of Jesus,
that a millstone was twined around his neck
pray for us
and cast
well,
into the sea.
Regarding
that's what Jesus says
that God would release
to these people that want to mislead
the finances of heaven
that is the consequence
to send
of these voices
us,
that want to lead you astray in these last days.
Finances.
But
we
God says it's better for them
all kinds of stuff
that they be tied with
so
a stone around their neck and thrown into the sea.
From
this
place
is the preaching
place,
of Jesus.
It's a preaching
he
gospel.
Says if your hand
so God bless you,
offends him,
may God bless Wales, may God bless
if you're
Newport,
carrying something,
may God bless Cardiff,
he says it is better for you to enter
kingdom.
Into life.
In the name of Jesus. If you want to
have two hands, then having two hands
and you can find me on Facebook.
Into the fire. That shall never be
listen,
quenched.
Leah,
where the worm does not
burn
and the fire is not quenched.
Evangelist
it says
from
if your
London,
foot shall offend you, cut
amazing,
it off.
Because it's
it
also
is better
a
that
evangelist.
You shall enter into
he's
life
than
having two feet
and he has met some of us,
into hell,
but
into the fire.
He has no church of his own. This is what God is doing.
And the fire is not
there are many of you over there appreciating what we are doing, watching this. But what you have forgotten
is
God is counting on
you.
Don't let God down.
With one eye,
wherever you are, stand up.
This
is the time. There is
no better
time.
And the fire is not quenched.
Christ in the United Kingdom than now. So do your part. The Lord bless you. We love all of you. Keep us in
but
prayer.
God does not want to destroy
but get out and do something.
He wants to
United
purify
Kingdom's
us
time
like
of
gold
revival is here.
That comes out of the ground with
part
impurities.
Of it. We love you all.
We
Amen.
All have got impurities on us. We all have
we'll
things on us that are not
again.
Good,
Amen.
But we need
good.
To cast off.
The
and
Lord
God wants to purify us.